Alright lads, this is a new Animal Crossing video. As you can see, I've done a lot of camera. I got this shop at just one random point. I recorded a video the day I got the shop, so I didn't record the video of that. And there are some houses being built right here. Well, they're in progress, yeah. Got the exterior items and there's just like one more interior item I need for more houses. But yeah, I also got a bridge. And I can now access more of the island. One thing I am going to do on camera is place the ladder. So, how's this work? I think I need to place as so there's a folding. Aha, that's how you do it. So you can only use... I crafted two of them because I thought they would be like permanent there, but apparently not. Alright. So what do we need? Need three of these, I believe. Basically, need to craft. What are these things? I'm gonna just look here, because like I took pictures of them all. Okay. Yeah, that fancy wraith, whatever it is. Alright, so we need three of each of these. And it's basically, I didn't do much of, well I did a lot off camera, like, and this is the thing, like, I do a lot of things off camera, but I also want to show like specific things off camera. Like, I thought the homes were already done today. I mean the bridge was done today, so I guess that's one thing. But yeah, there's a lot of shit which I want to show which did off camera, but I also want to do things on camera, yeah. Right, where's the... I need another white one. Any more white ones around here? No, there's not any more white ones. I don't know why I do stuff off camera. I did a lot off camera on my Minecraft world, which I haven't shown yet. I'm gonna do a Minecraft video on that world tomorrow. What else do we need? I need one more white one. Alright. Let's go back down here. Alright, let's get some. I don't know why, I didn't even need to craft two ladders. I only need to craft one because I thought the ladders would stay there permanently and then like, there'd be two sections of the cliffs where I'd need to climb up for. I don't know why, but that's how it is. I just hold it and then I place it whenever I need. I'm probably going to sell this at the same. Yeah, basically in this new shop which I built, well, I didn't build it, I like ordered for it to be built. And basically, I can't buy any shit from here yet, but I can sell some shit. Which is what I'm going to do now. What am I going to do? I'm going to sell this ladder, first of all, and then I'm going to craft the thing it needs to craft. Alright. Sell this. Sold. Because I thought I'd need like more than one, but I only need two. It's like a thing I multiple place down. I thought it was going to be like the bridge where it just stay there forever. Apparently not. Alright, so. So. What else do we need to do? I need to go and craft this thing, and then I'm going to put in my storage because the houses for the interior aren't built yet, but when they are built, as like. Hopefully I can show it on camera and then I put it in there. It'll all be really sick, it will be. Alright. So let's go over here and craft. I'm gonna craft this shit because it was needed for the interior of one of the houses. Can't remember which house, but yeah, one of them. All done for now. And of course, off camera, I'm just going to be collecting a bunch of resources because it's what I want to do and everything. Okay. May have also noticed there's those two other trees. Yeah, there was this, like, these mini challenges which need to get Nook Miles to be able to, like, go to a different island to get more resources. anything. Put in storage. This is what my storage looks like, by the way. Yeah, these are all the interior items I need when the houses are built. Alright. Now, what do we do now? Well, basically, we're just going to be collecting resources from the other section of the island and the main section of the island I'm on right now. Just gonna go all the way over here. Like, at one point when they say, like, wait till the bridge is built, but I just want to do this anyway. So, yeah, let's just go over here. Now we're gonna go up here, and then we're gonna... Okay, so basically we're just collecting these weeds here. Now I won't use these weeds for any like crafting materials unless I genuinely need it for anything, but I just like to collect a lot of these so I can sell them. And there are also them shells on the beach, which if I have enough inventory space I can sell them. Doing some chilled out collecting, and like them flowers or whatever they're called, how they like respawn. I don't necessarily need them, but I do want to collect the wood because the wood is very useful. It's very hard. There's some hardwood, some softwood, and just regular wood. Hardwood is the best. Yeah, you get what I mean. All right, well, let's go up here and collect more of these. And it's really sick, because you can get like a bunch of more resources and either sell them or use them to improve my island a lot more. Can't really buy anything right now, I can only sell them. So at least when buying things will be available again, I will have a lot of money to be able to buy the ship, so yeah, that'll be good. Also, I think there we go. Okay, just gonna hold the ladder here and go up here to collect the more shit which I've collected before. Jesus Christ, there are a lot of weeds up here. Yeah. Don't really know what to talk about other than the gameplay. And it's kind of hard to commentate over gameplay when you're just doing things like this. And, oh, I collected this. Oh, I built this. Oh, this is nice. What we're doing here. That's kind of like the thing that's been going on with this. Okay, just collecting all this, which I'm going to sell. And then when I sell it, I'm going to make a lot of money for no other reason than I want to. Just don't know what else I would do with all these weeds here. And then I'm gonna chop down a bunch of wood and sell that shit. Because I've got a lot of wood. Yeah, got a lot of wood, got a lot of regular wood, soft wood, hard wood. Just because I've been chopping down a lot of trees. And I'm probably gonna sell all the wood now. I bet at some point I'll have like a million of these bell currencies. These right here, of course, I only have 50,000, but there's also like a bank deposit thing. I have 150k in there. Yeah, I bet at some point I'll have like a million. I wonder when the shop will become available again. I really do wonder. Alright. Don't know what else to fucking talk about. But one thing I heard about Minecraft Dungeons again is that I heard from a YouTuber called Ivic Toycat that Notch played Minecraft, played Minecraft Dungeons. And he said that he didn't like it. I don't know why, I haven't watched the video yet, I just saw the thumbnail because I was like, oh shit, I have to record the video today. Yeah, that's kind of what it was. No, not there. I do wonder if Minecraft Dungeons actually worth it. Hope it's worth it, because at some point I plan to play it in the future. Just not playing it right now because I've got a bunch of other games to play. Like, I recently just got this game, Animal Crossing New Horizons, so yeah, I'm going to be playing a lot of this. And also Modern Warfare Season 4 is coming out soon. So yeah, but at some point I probably will play Minecraft Dungeons. Alright, let's just collect all this, then we're going to sell all this shit. Because we fucking can. I don't know what to say there. I'm just like, it's just completely cringe because I don't know what else to say. Except fucking hell! Jesus Christ, it's so warm outside. Why is it always warm? Like, when I woke up, I was sweating. Like, genuinely. Like, I even had the curtains closed. Because, like, I'm 15, I wake up super late. Okay, I'm guessing that's another part. I need another bridge for. I can craft another bridge though. Yeah, so I'll probably craft that. But I don't know when it'll be like available. But for now, yeah, I'm just gonna collect everything here and then basically sell it all and do all that shit. So, how much more is it? It's this here, this here, this here, this, 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 collect all the shit. Wait, can I get to this other side of the island? I can! Also, I don't need to build another bridge. Alright, this is basically just me collecting weeds. And then I'm gonna sell them at some point. And then there's a bunch of wood which I can chop down and then I can sell. Yeah. Okay. It's just been me collecting all these weeds. I don't really know how to commentate with this because I don't really. Like, usually when I do these Let's Plays, like, I usually do some sort of long term thing like this where I'm just doing this basic shit, but I don't really know what to talk about. So in some cases, I kind of see like what's going on in the world, and if something significant happens, I talk about like that in the game. But I don't really know what to talk about here, except to talk about like how I don't know what to talk about. It's kind of like a confusing thing when you don't know what to talk about. Like, just kind of ask yourself, why don't you not know what to talk about? It's because like this is the sort of thing I do. But then you do have something to talk about, and then when you're done with that, I do know what I'm talking about, so you always kind of have something to talk about. I don't know. It's just kind of contradicting and weird. Jeez, how many of these are? Jeez, that's like nearly over 300. Just collecting a bunch of weeds, which I can sell. I know I can, like, craft more things with the weeds, but still. Mainly just want to sell them because I don't know what I need them for. Every day now I get like hundreds of wood because there's like a lot more trees I can cut down. And I just went completely silent then, because I didn't know what else to say afterwards. Because it was kind of done with, like, me talking about how I didn't know anything to talk about. Yeah. Like, in some cases I'd talk about the gameplay, but if there's not anything significant going on with the gameplay, then what else do I talk about? That's kind of that thing. Like, I hope some point in the future I get better at commentating, because I'm just fucking awful. Okay, that's as much as we can carry for now. So I'm gonna sell the fossil and these sacks of weeds. And I've still got a lot more. I'm gonna need to get down, alright. There we go. That wasn't a sneeze. That was a cough. Yeah. All right. I'm probably gonna stop in like at some point now. Yeah. Just wanna sell a bunch of shit over at the shop and then I'll go off. Well, I won't go off. I'll still keep playing, but I'll stop recording. And there are these rocks here, like, I hit them, like, a couple of times, they get the resources from them, then I hit them later and they get completely destroyed, like, how does that work? How you doing, mate? These Nook Miles thing, and I can like buy enough for a ticket to get more resources, but I'm already getting a bunch of resources right now. So yeah, that's the thing. Alright, so I'm gonna go to the shop right here, sell a bunch of shit, then I'm gonna stop recording, and then, you know, upload the video. Alright. What do I need today? I want to sell. Offering. Why did they say offering twice there? $4,006. Yep, that's good. He's coming in again. Alright. Right, so lads, I'm gonna stop recording right here.